welcome. Black Six back here, jumping around in the Lego Ninjago movie video game. We'll get started in a minute or two. Back in the Uncrossable Jungle. See, we've got a little more than half of the collectibles left to get, so we need lucky number 13 gold bricks and 4 of the minifigs. We did get that ancient scroll though, so that's good. Got my 2 useful figs here, Acronix and Master Chem. And as I was getting ready for tonight, I don't know if I realized this the first time around we were playing this game, but I definitely haven't since we've been doing the free play. If you use the triggers on your controller, you can do like this like sidestep roll thing. Very cool. Very neat. Didn't know about it. Anyway, we're heading over to this Tornado of Creation build beyond the race we did last time. Figure we should get that done.
My throne was split. I used to be a pretty big.
Let's see, that's the last thing right here.
Until Garmadon smashed up my throne. Can you rebuild it for me?
That seems like it's totally a reference to the Islanders pirate theme from the 90s. Definitely one of those themes that makes you look back at it and be like, huh, yeah, I guess Lego did that, didn't they? It's a lot of fun at the time of the 90s, but the 90s were a different time. Alright, what else we got going on here? Let's see a minifig indicator. Remembering that that red is a down arrow, so it's somewhere below me. How to get down there. No, it's like I just run down here. I need to be right up there. Camera! Alright, see the zip line there, so I need to figure out how to get up to the zip line. Oh, that was not bad at all. I just gotta figure out who can break the silver. Dynamite. Alright. Figure out who that's gonna be. I should probably have that memorized by now, but I do not. Ah, that's right, the pirates. Let's go with the genie dude. This time, Phantom. Sure that they were in the Ninjago TV show. I don't remember that one in particular, though. I don't think they had quite as much screen time. Alright, so let's figure out what is next. See, there's a race up above me. Oh, we got this too. Okay, cool, we can break that open. Did we already go in here? I guess just we already got in there. Alright. Alright, so what else do we have that we don't have to go up for? Got a whole bunch of stuff still around. Something in that big temple. So let's go ahead and head over to there. Oh, looks like there's a quest here too. We can do the quest.
I was co-pilot of that crashed plane back there. Altitude, we threw out everything, even our clothes.
That's awkward.
We still crashed, so now I want my clothes back. Would you mind finding them for me?
Yeah, I guess. I want the gold bricks, so. They're all up. Huh. And guess while we're doing that, maybe look at that minifig that's up there. Oh, mess that up. Alright, let's see if, it's definitely a weird one. Oh, there we go. That's not bad, I've gotten the second try. Alright. Oh. Hey, nothing was happening. I guess this is a void thing? Or is it a certain weapon? Ah, I need a spear. Do I still have Nia handy? Nope. Alright. Oh, there's nothing even in there. Alright. Taking my time. Oh, did I miss? Did I have to, was the minifig somewhere else up there, so I have to go all the way back up there again? Darn it. Looks like another piece of clothing is up there anyway. Things. Maybe that's, he cannot do the green ninja spinjitsu, so we have to go. There's a purple sword there, so I might not even need to be doing this. So. Something's going on here. Just for like the scroll thing. Alright.
We were flying by the seat of our pants. Then I lost my pants.
Let's get back up there again. Need to cross the walkway around a pile of junk. Okay. Yeah, I tried to do that quickly the last time, and then it was like, put me in that like slippery mode. Need to go on here. Alright, there's the shirt. There's still a minifig around here somewhere though. So I think I need to go back over to the other side perhaps. Back up the drain pipes. Maybe go to the left here? Can I get to the left? Oh, I can't. It doesn't let me go up more. Looks like I do need to somehow get higher up. So I need to just jump the other way off and dream pick? Whoa. Or I could do that. This does not look like I'm going to be able to make it if I try to jump to the left. Nope. That didn't work. Hmm. I feel like I should be able to keep climbing the drain pipe. It definitely is not letting me. It has to be like a certain angle. No? Definitely getting studs from up top. Alright, let's try to keep going this way and then be careful to not. I don't see a way to not fall down on the zip line. Ah, okay, there's a launch pad. Alright, so there we go. Appreciate that. Find Chronicler. Alright. So one more piece of clothing. There we go.
Take this. It was in my jacket pocket.
All right, let's
Hey.
See if I can figure out how to make this launch pad. As you climb, you ought to be able to pick up the parts for Isidius using Nia's spear. When you're done giving the man his clues, use the ladder. So, the Isidius, do we have Isidius? Oh, I already have Isidius. Okay, so whatever that figure is. Springboard. Alright, so I have to be... by the quicksand area, alright. Yep, so we're still got to have to find that somewhere else. Oh, I missed my jump. Oh, okay, I was not expecting that to happen. Oh, come on, game. Well, this is fun. Alright. A quick character switch before I died. Can certain characters, like, survive in quicksand? That other character, Cole, is over there. That's where the launch pad's going to be. Is he still? There we go. Okay. Finally got him out of his death loop over there. Maps have got to be quick. Alright. Made some progress there. I feel like I've been here before. Maybe not. Okay, this looks promising. I think I was here during part of a race. No, it looks like I'm on the other side of where I need to be. Alright, well there is another gold brick around here somewhere. Down there. So let's switch to a swimming character. Where is my swimmers? Let's go with Puffer Fish Thug and Geronimo. There's another gold brick down here, maybe?
I can smell the treasure.
Oh, I got a quest, okay.
Legend tells of an ancient treasure buried around here. So many treasure hunters now. Surprised there's any treasure left to hunt.
So is it following you? I'm gonna just killing the people, trying to keep him. Okay, that's easy enough. Those are pretty good treasure. He runs fast. I'm faster. Gotta love all this skyward sorting.
Start digging.
Alright. Anything else around here? Now, where have you taken me, treasure hunter? Let's see. One above me. Can I jump on these mushrooms? That's what it looks like. A... Well, they don't screw it up though. Thank you. else to go. Okay, jump up here. It takes you nowhere. Alright, let's do it here. Oh, there's a race. Alright, I guess we'll do a race. Minute 10. Really, quicksand? You can't run on top of that? Alright, well, that was fast. Oh, I have no idea where I'm going. Yes, we'll retry. Oh, it's gonna be one of those races, isn't it?
Most interesting.
Oh, I almost got confused there at the end with the quest or the terrain of creation build there. I'm like, oh, is that the thing? Alright.
My study of the area suggests that some ancient ruins once stood on this very spot. This very spot. We might have... Splendid, splendid, splendid. Here, take this. Who needs gold when you have ruins like these?
Up here. There's another gold brick below me, so I guess I'll focus on that. I don't know what I was trying to get to before, but couldn't because of where I was. Hesitant to jump down that crevasse there. It looks like that would be death. Here, maybe. Camera. Alright, that is ready to go. Looks like a thing for coal. Or can you do this, Mr. Chen? Yep, apparently so. Cool. You know, I kept you around for a reason. Alright, this area looks looking pretty empty. So if I can get back up there, looks like there's a minifig. There's more stuff over here that is. Oh. But first, our swimmer. Go. That was easy. I just gotta figure out how to get out of here. Oh, that wasn't bad at all. Alright. Since there's a minifig nearby. But up. Alright, we'll try going across here. Creative Cree. communication build up top, and then our gold bricks, so let's try to go up there. And you get up. That's the one that was confusing me before. Oh, alright, now I can see there's some poles I have to jump on if I can get up top. Doing a race over here. Oh, I'm back where I was. Oh, there's a minifig. Just takes me back where I was. Okay, it's a shortcut. Okay, I do need to climb those runes are restored. How do I get up there? I can try climbing the runes and see. Vantage point? Oh! Certainly looks like it. Alright, there's one. Can I go against the flow of the river? That's a Bionicle reference. Just didn't know. Something up there. I see the purple stud. Still minifig back hiding there somewhere. Alright, so how did I get there last time? Can I get a climb up these things? No, clearly you can get up there somehow. Alright, so let's go back up the ruins. Yeah, it was back here. Alright, let's try this. Master Chen, did you make it? No. Is that not, there we go. Just didn't lock on. There's Master Chen. Alright. I think this is going to be the area we were trying to get to before, where the coal fig is. Maybe? There's a fig over there. We've definitely been here, and this just kind of opened up a new way for us. takes us back where we were before. Back across the quicksand looks good before I cross. Alright, I'm sure of that. Yeah, that waterfall did not look like it was really gonna take us anywhere useful. Cross the quicksand. See two indicators over there. That river right there is where the other place took me, dumped me out, so that doesn't help. Okay, you can see the volcano in Chaga City in the background. It's got a nice little effect there. The other quicksand area. Too much quicksand. Alright, back across this quicksand. This quicksand area. Okay. Need to get to the left somehow? No, that's a launcher. There's another fig over there I need to figure out how to get to. Jump was not working there. I kept trying to double jump and I was like, nah. I think this platform looks like it is for something. I need to figure out how to get like over that area where that green arrow is. So the god I'm saying is saying to use a chronix to run into the corner with a character token marker. So that's the corner. Can he run on quicksand? Oh, he can! No! Oh, I stopped too soon. I think that kind of at least gives me an idea of where I need to be. Supposed to stop running. Can I run onto this platform? We can't. Alright. Okay, so I think I need to go over there then. There we go. Alright, this looks like progress. Alright, right, there's Cole Classic. We're just gonna break this thing. That should be our launcher. Take it to that one. Minifigure. Snake Army Brute, such a popular character. Chart is getting pretty full though. That's always nice. Nope, one more minifig and four more gold bricks. Alright. Been pretty good. We're a half hour in, we're over halfway through. I guess we jump down now. Alright, see most of the stuff is that way. Let me get back over there. I'm gonna go jump across here first. Now we're back to this area. Ah, did I somehow miss this before? Because this is clearly the way to go. Somehow I just completely missed that. Alright, so there's something in here. And a tornado of creation build somewhere. Dude up there. Let's figure out how to get to him. Used to be a Superman character in this game who can fly. Yeah, it was a very hard jump to make. There we go. Oh, that was good.
Help me!
Jump
I'm
off.
Trapped. Help at last! I've been trapped here for weeks. If I had a radio beacon, I could call for rescue. A fine effort. Time to make contact and get out of here.
Figure out what to do to get this. Maybe something around here to break or explore. Alright, there's the last minifig. do that. Ah, this is the wish. I don't know if that's the same one. Yeah, so the god I'm looking at, use electric sponge. Oh, so I have to go back up there. Okay. How was I supposed to figure that one out? Hit an A to double jump and it doesn't do it until too late. Okay, so I guess because of the camera, I'm gonna blame it on the camera yet again. I was just looking at the beacon I built, now this other thing that apparently I built as well. Always the camera's fault, never mind. Alright, where was the zip line? There's our last minifig. To get. Guess we put it down. I see one indicator straight ahead-ish. So let's head back that way. Oh, haven't been up here at least recently. There in the past. Alright, gotta go up somehow. Remember, we definitely saw that one before where we're gonna have to go across those. Little spinny bars. Top the ruins down in the valley. What's that? That's fun. I don't know which parts of the valley is my problem. I'm sure it makes perfect sense to someone who's not. Thank you. top of that. I need. No. Use a staff. I guess that's maybe Master Wu. Staff is different from a spear. What? Oh, come on, game. That was dumb. Got up there. Oh, that was not it. All right, try this again. Sensei Wu, what are you doing? Wait. Ah, still up here. All right, just need to get Wu to spawn up here. So there you go. Is there another character with a staff so I can just switch back and forth between them more easily? Oh, Master Chen. Perfect. There we go. Alright. I got one more gold brick, right? Yep, one more. Looking for arrows. Oh, that didn't work. Listen, I mean, could be a race or another quest or something. Go down to the valley and climb onto the ruins near the waterfall. Alright, let's Alright, there's a waterfall. It's not a gold brick. Here, I'm not sure if these are the right ones. So that was the thing you were talking about that I already got? Okay. I already did this. I remember doing this part last time. So got that race. Really wish there was like an overview map of everything that you could check out. I didn't have to just keep wandering around. What is that indicator that's now in the top of my map there? Looks like a bag or something. Not sure what that one is. If there's a gold brick associated with that or not. That's not a gold brick, right? That's just one of those like color-changing bricks. We'll find out. It certainly looks like it could be a gold brick. No, okay, that's just like a lamp or something. You think it might be another race? Okay, we'll head on over toward these flags. Take me back in, I just where I just was. Well, there is an arrow over there, so it might be a race or whatever it is. It's something over in this direction. At least we're narrowing down the direction. Saw the arrow. It disappeared. Oh. Man, remember that part where I said, hey, wow, we're only like a half hour in, we're over halfway through all the things we need to collect? That is what we like to call jinxing ourselves. Above me somehow. And the arrow too. Oh, missed that jump. I don't know if I could even make that jump if I wanted to. This seems like the right direction. That arrow, there's the gold arrow. And try this jump. Nope. Alright, before we waste all of our time on that, how do I get over there? Didn't there used to be stuff in this quicksand that I could jump across? That totally seems to not be appearing anymore? Am I crazy? Like, there used to be stuff in here, right? But I think I need to go cross that bridge over there. I broke the game somehow. I don't know how I get that to reset. I guess we're gonna have to. It's gonna take us 3 weeks to finish the Uncrossable Jungle because the game appears to have glitched out on us and despawned some of the things I need to run across. Alright, well, we almost got it. One cold prick left. So yeah, we're gonna have to pick things up next week, unfortunately. So thanks for watching, guys. We're almost at 90% of the way through. Feels like we still got a lot more to go, but better than nothing. So thank you for watching. Sorry about the inconvenience and the weirdness in the game. But we'll be back next time. Oh, that just respawned. Is that all I needed to do was to pause and unpause? Ah! Alright, so we got to. Alright, so I know you have to go Chronicler, but I really want to get this last brick. So I'm going to keep going. And hopefully that race doesn't take too long. Because I really don't want to have to go into this again next week. think the one to the left is the race I've done already. All right, and this is the race. Come on, come on, out. Oh, I got him. Oh, by like half a second. Hey, we're still before 8 o'clock. All right, so glitches aside, we did it. We are done with the Uncrossable Jungle. So catch you all next time. Take care, everyone.